Hello, my name is Josue, and today I want to show you the business of my family.
Yep.
Okay. My father started his business in 1978. The name is Motisa, and Motisa is dedicated to machinery business. They provide services to moving birds.
Yep, that's right. Yeah. Yep.
They provide services for moving earth and also the rent machinery. I forget.
History?
He started his business with one machine. He has a tractor. He adapted a bucket. With that, he started to provide services to close family and friends and family in this area around Venezia, but now he provides services around the country. With the time, he was growing up in his business, acquired another machines. For example, now he has a dump truck, excavator, backhoe, and steel roller. He has a core business. It's to provide services for renting. The rate would be depend on the hour, time, or the, also the place where you need to do the work. The other way to hire services is under contract. Then that way you have a all the works, and you have a full price for the work. This is an excavator. This is a relatively small model, because this is half a weight around to 12 tons. It's not a big machine, because the average of this kind of machine have a weight around to 20 tons. So this is, we can call this a small machine for this kind. This is pretty special to realize, you know, works when you have to massive works, you have to move massive soil, you have enough space to work. This is a special machine. It's not too big, so you can fit it in many places, but you have to be careful. This is a really good complementary, for example, the dump truck or other machines.
How do you move it around? How do you transport it?
To transport this machine, you have to use a trailer. In this case, you can use a small trailer. For example, push it with the dump truck.
Mm-hmm.
You don't need a truck especially for that. But if this would be bigger, you will need another kind of transportation. Okay, so now let's go to see the trailer.
Okay.
This is a kind of trailer. This is pretty small. This is especially to transport, for example, a small excavator, as you saw. Also, you use it for special to transport, for example, the roller or a bubble. This is have the advantage that you can push it with, for example, with one dump truck. You don't need a big truck. This is pretty unusual. Usually this business happens without transportation, because that will help to save money.
Okay. These things here kind of lock the wheels or lock the tracks in place, is that right?
Yeah, this is to roll the machinery.
Oh, okay.
Put this roll around, There you have a ramp to go easier.
Uh-huh.